अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर द लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 7 मैथमेटिक्स। एक्सरसाइज 3। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज a स्क्वायर प्लस 9a प्लस 8। वी यूज द सम एंड प्रोडक्ट मेथड। व्हाट आर द सम एंड प्रोडक्ट मेथड? व्हेन द कोटिएंट ऑफ हाईएस्ट पावर इज 1 एंड द लास्ट टर्म व्हिच इज कांस्टेंट टर्म 8, व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई वी गेट 8। वी स्प्लिट दिस 9 द मिडिल वैल्यू 9a इनटू टू टर्म्स, वी गेट 1 and 8. When we this multiply 1 and 8, we get 8. And when we add 1 plus 8, we get 9. How can we find the factors? We can this 8. We take the LCM 4 times, 2 times, 1 time. Now these are 2. These first 3 2s, 2 and 2 and 2 give you 8. And 1 is left. Therefore, I have split this 9 into 2 factors, 1 and 8. 1 and 8 are smaller than 9. We get both have same sign, plus 1 and plus 8. Now first and second in the one bracket, third term and the fourth in the other bracket. From the first term, first bracket, we have taken the 8 common, and from the second bracket we have taken the 8 common. First bracket and the second bracket both have same identities. We get a plus 1, and the what are left? A plus 8. Now b part, b square plus 8b plus 15. Again the coefficient of highest power is 1 and the last term is 15. When we multiply, I give 15. Now we make the factors of 15 and we split 8. 15, we can take in the LCM 3 into 5 and 5 into 3 and 5. We get 1b plus 3b plus 5b plus 15. 3 and b are smaller than 8, both have same sign, plus and plus. Therefore, first and second in one term, third and fourth in the other term, we get b common here, 1b plus 3, and 5 here common, b plus 3. We get b plus 3 and b plus 5. See your homework. Now the d part, 1d square minus 16d plus 28. Again, the coefficient of highest power multiplied with the last term, we get 28. Now we split this minus 16 into two numbers. When we multiply that number, we get 28. And we add or subtract that numbers, we get minus 16. Now we have taken the LCM of 28. 2 into 2 into 7. Now we have make the pairs, the last 2 and 7, and the first is 2. 2 into 7 give you 14, and this 2 is left. Now, minus 2 and minus 14. Both are smaller than this 16, we get both have same sign, minus 2 and minus 14. Because minus 2 minus 14 give you minus 16. And minus 2 multiplied by minus 14 give you 28. Now first and second in the one bracket, third and fourth in the other bracket. Due to this minus of the third term, the inside the bracket plus change to minus. From the first bracket we have taken the common d. From second common we have taken the 14. B minus 2 and d minus 2 and d minus 14 are the your answer. Now, the next question, next part, f square minus 6 plus 6f minus 16. Again, the coefficient of highest power multiplied by last number, minus 16, give you minus 16. Again, we're taking the LCM of 16, 2 into 2 into 2. We have taken first 3 2s, give you 8, and the last 2 is left. Now, we split this 6 into 2 number, 2 and 8. 8 is bigger than 6, we have get the sign of 6 is plus, and therefore 8 have got the plus sign and 2 is got the minus sign, because minus 2 plus 8 give you plus 6 and minus 2 multiplied by 8 give you minus 16. First and second in one term, third and fourth in the other term. From the first bracket we have taken f common, from the second bracket we have taken the 8 common. We get f minus 2 and f plus. Now the next question, f h square plus 2h minus 120. Again the coefficient of highest power is 1 multiplied by minus 20, we get minus 20. We are taking the LCM of 120. We have taken the LCM of 120. Now in the black marker, 2 into 2 into 3 give you 12, and with the red marker, 2 into 5 give you 10. We split 2h into two factors, plus 12h minus 10h. The 2 is 2, sign goes to the bigger one, 12, and h is smaller. Then we get 10 is smaller, then we get minus 10h. Now, first and second in the one bracket, third and fourth in the other bracket. Due to the sign of the third term minus outer bracket, inside the bracket of sign of 120 change from minus to plus. Now, from the first bracket, we have taken h common. From the second bracket, we have taken minus 10 common. We get 10 plus 12, h plus 12 and h minus 10. G and h, your homework. Question number 2. Now, 2, 3n square plus 10n plus 7, same as the previous. Question, the coefficient of highest power n square is 3 multiplied by the last number 7 give 21. We again are taking the LCM of 21, 3 and 7. We split 10 into 2 numbers, 3n and 7n. because 3 and 7 is smaller than 10, they both have same sign. First and second in the one bracket, and third and fourth in the other bracket. From the first bracket, we have taken 3 n common. From the second bracket, we have taken 7 common. We get n plus 1 and 3 n plus 7. B part is your homework. C part, 6 cube minus 17 cube plus 2. Again, the coefficient of highest power is 6. Multiply by last number, 12. We get 72. We make the LCM. And we take the first 3, 2, get 8. And last 3, 2, last 2 3's, get 9. Because we split this minus 12, 17 into two numbers, 8 and 9. 8 and 9 are smaller than 17. Both have same sign, minus 9 and minus 8. First and second in the one bracket, third and fourth in the other bracket. Due to the minus sign outside the bracket of third term, inside the bracket, the sign of plus 12 changed to minus. From the first bracket, we take in 3q. From the second bracket, we have taken the 4 common. We get 2q minus 3, 3q minus 4. D and C is your homework. F part, 6t square plus 19t minus 20. Again, the coefficient of highest power is 6. Multiply by last number, we get 120. We take in the LCM. We take in LCM of 120. Now, 6t square plus 20, 12, 24t minus 5t minus 20. Again, 6t and plus 20, 40 in the first bracket, third and fourth in the other bracket. Due to this minus common of the third term, inside the bracket, minus 20 change to plus 20. From the first bracket, we take 6t. From the second bracket, we get taking the 5 common. We get t plus 4 and 6t minus 5. H and G is your